Hello guys, welcome back to Lex Media, where we serve you with ninja-based entertainment, trending from celebrity gossips down to viral news. And still on the ultimate love, Michael and Cherry check out of the reality TV show. Michael and Cherry are the first love guests to be evicted from the ultimate love TV show. The first couple to get checked out of the ultimate TV show is Michael and Cherry. After spending 3 weeks in the love pad, the couple with the hashtag MeCherry got the least amount of votes and had to kiss the chances of winning the show goodbye. The other housemates who were up for eviction are Obi and Abby, Ike and Teresa, Sylvia and Shidi Banks. Prior to joining the TV show, Michael was a broadcast content creator whose plan was to find the love of his life in the ultimate love reality show. However, he thinks if he meets someone immediately, he knows if they are going too far instantly. We hope he did. For the 30-year-old medical doctor, Cherry, she hoped to fall hopelessly in love during her stay in the love pad. While chatting with Dakari at the live eviction show, she revealed that she had found her man in Michael. We wish for the best in the two of them as they see the other life. So guys, that's all for happen in the eviction show today. So catch all the latest gist coming from the love pad on Lex Media. For my new viewers, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also forget to hit on the bell button to get new notifications on when a new story drops. I'll leave it here guys. I'll see you soon.